Draymond Green, who has been badmouthed by Charles Barkley on national television for his outburst on the court, finally got his chance to confront the TNT analyst Saturday night. Would fisticuffs ensue, like Barkley alluded to nearly a month ago when he said he'd like to punch the Warriors star in the mouth when he saw him advertisement? Far from it. Instead of pointed words directed toward one another, they traded only mutual respect and apologies following the Warriors' 115-86 Game 6 victory over the Rockets at Oracle. "IVE never said anything bad about Draymond," said Barkley, who was flanked by Green on the TNT set after the game. "I made a sarcastic statement about Draymond at halftime of one of our games and everybody tried taking it to a whole other level. He knows I think he is a hell of a player," IVE told him that, added Barkley. "He'd be a perfect guy to play with, but he'd be annoying to play against. He's never committed a foul. Sometimes when he starts yelling and screaming and doesn't admit he committed a foul, it drives me nuts." Green agreed with a Hall of Famer on his observation, admitting his complaining has been a problem at times. "To be honest with you, I don't think any of us in the NBA has committed a foul," Green told Barkley. "No one likes when the referee calls a foul on them. I can get bad with it at times. My mom always reminds me of it, my grandmother will say it, my uncle is really hard on me about it. I can understand it." Barkley was so bothered by Green's outburst that he asked Kevin Durant last Sunday if Green is as annoying in person as he seems to be on the court. Durant then suggested Barkley go down to the locker room and ask Green himself. But when push came to shove Saturday, Barkley made sure Green knew he wasn't serious, telling Green, "I apologize for saying I wanted to hit you in the mouth, I was wrong for saying that." Green then made sure to put in any lingering bad feelings or controversies with Barkley to rest, telling the former NBA star, "Much respect from my end.